Okay, it's 122 kilometers, 125 from Rocky to Mt Larcom going through that back way. Camera's on, yep. Looks like I might get my ass wet, but look at this. Well, we keep tracking on and see how much further we can get before I do get wet. And I'm stuck by a bloody coal train. You wouldn't read about it, would you? Fire out. That's okay. We're stuck here for a little bit. 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. So from Mt Larcom, we're gonna get onto the Narrows Road, go through to the Narrows. Like that old car there too, that was pretty cool, that old Ute. It's a bit windy. Watch for the potholes of this fucking road. It's a full-time job for the fucking council on here. Yeah, let's just go to the Narrows Road and fill some fucking potholes. There's Mt Larcom itself, the mountain. Township's back behind me, but that's the Mt Larcom mountain. Now, there is a walking track to go up there. I haven't done it, and I probably never will. That's not my thing. So, if you're into that sort of thing, go for it. Take plenty of water and something deep. It's gonna take you a few hours to get up there. And the entrance is on the other road, probably Targini Road or some bloody thing, not too sure. Over there. Like I said, it's not my thing. You can go straight, but we're going to go straight, won't get you to the Narrows, that'll sort of get you back onto the Bruce Highway up near Raglan. But this way is going to the Narrows. We'll have to be careful, otherwise you're going to jump through the fucking fence. Hopefully you go straight ahead and not turn where I need to go. I'll see if I can get on the inside of him. Oh, you dumb motherfucker. He's a bit wild, this one, I'd reckon. If I get any closer, he's just going to spear himself straight into the fence. Don't really want him to do that. for him to fucking get off the road. You're a fucking racing cow, this one. There we go. Whoa up, bang, straight into the fence. At least he didn't hit it as hard as when he was fresh and running, he would have hit it fucking full steam. Make sure the camera's still running. Diddy dum. There is a car coming. Oh, dusty. Looks pretty low again today that I've come out here. Wow. Can almost ride across that. Crazy. Well, you probably could, but I'm not game enough to do it. For fear of that being fucking like a bog hole, I'm not risking that. Quick photo and then on the way.